So how many of you remember this guy? His name, Keith Jackson. And he played during the late 80s, early 90s. He's one of those tight ends that sometimes gets forgotten about. But he was really good. His best seasons came with the Philadelphia Eagles. And he was terrific at working the seam. A tight end that could catch the ball, take a hit from his safety, but still hang on. A 5-time Pro Bowler, 3-time All-Pro, and a Super Bowl champ. He deserves a Fly Eagles Fly to go along with this. He was nice.